How's it going? I'm Coach Colin Castell with Shot Mechanics Basketball, and welcome to another edition of NBA Shooting Secrets. This time, we're going to talk about Jimmy Butler. All right, so Jimmy Butler has really quickly become one of the best shooting guards in the NBA. And one of the reasons is because he's developed his jump shot over the last couple years, and he's really pretty lights out. All right, so today we're gonna talk about three keys to his jump shot that allow him to hit more shots than he used to, and maybe their mechanics you can plug into your jumper so you can hit more shots as well. Okay, so pay attention, let's jump right into it.
All right, so the first thing I wanna talk about is Jimmy Butler's shot line. And by shot line, I mean where he brings the ball up his body as he moves into his set point. Now, different players like different shot lines. Some players like it to come up the right side of their body, some up the left side of their body, but Jimmy Butler likes it to come up the center of his body. So check out, as Jimmy Butler goes into his shot, the ball's gonna come up the center of his body, causing both of his elbows to point outwards. Now, because of this, a lot of coaches will tell you that the shot line is bad, but it's really not, as long as you can get your shooting elbow back underneath the ball once it hits your set point. So just keep in mind that there's really no right or wrong shot line, as long as your elbow gets underneath the basketball as you're beginning your release. With that being said, if you have a hard time keeping your elbow in on the release, then you might wanna consider changing your shot line to something more appropriate. All right, next let's talk about his smooth sweep and sway. Now the term sweep and sway was originally coined by Coach Paul Hoover with Pro Shot. And it basically just means that you're sweeping your feet forward towards the basket, so you're landing closer to the hoop than where you jump from. Then you're simultaneously swaying your shoulders away from the basket, releasing a ton of that tension and making it so your shot has better rhythm. Now a lot of old school coaches will tell you that you're not supposed to do this because they say it's kind of a fadeaway jump shot, but really it's not. If we pause the footage as he's getting ready to release the basketball, he's still very much on balance. People often forget that all the mechanics and movements of a jump shot all work together as one. So experiment with letting your feet come forward and having your shoulders fall back just slightly. All right, so next let's talk about Jimmy Butler's release. Now it's kind of hard to tell and took a ton of investigation, but I'm pretty sure that Jimmy Butler is a split finger shooter. This means that his index finger and his middle finger are both the last fingers to touch the basketball. Now the key to this split finger release is just to make sure that the V of your index finger and your middle finger is in the center of the basketball. If you're a split finger shooter and that V is not in the center of the basketball, it can cause a lot of side to side misses, which we don't want. Now you don't have to shoot with the split finger release. It doesn't work for some players, but you need to find a release that works for you and that's comfortable with your own body biomechanics. So experiment and see if the split finger release is right for you. If it is, it can drastically increase your shooting percentage right away. And if it doesn't work, no biggie, we just gotta scrap it and find the one that does work for you.
All right, if this video helps you out, go ahead and hit that like button down below, and then in the comment section below that, and let me know whose jumper you wanna see broken down next. This channel for the people, by the people, and a ton of people requested Jimmy Butler, so that's why I did it. And if you're new to Shot Mechanics, you're definitely gonna wanna do two things. Number one, you're gonna wanna hit that subscribe button because we put out a ton of videos every week and they're all gonna get you better. Number two, you're gonna wanna click this button up here or the link in the description to get a free copy of my number one scoring workout. This is a scoring workout that's gonna work on every facet of your game that you need to be an absolute scoring juggernaut. So I highly recommend you check that out because it's a free workout and it's gonna improve your game the first time you use it. Again, I'm Coach Colin Castell with Shot Mechanics Basketball. As always, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, splash on.